Florence took refuge in the wonderful buttery tea cakes. She found that mastication tended to dull her hearing in her mother's presence. Florence's mother said,
"It's well known she plays cards for money. Such things cannot be hidden."
Not from her mother, certainly, whose mind was like a kind of moral flypaper to which the buzzing items of gossip were inexorably drawn. "They all play in her set. They're mad about bridge," Florence murmured. Florence herself was untouched by the current mania for a game that killed conversation and turned some players into veritable fiends who lived for nothing else. Rosedale in Love by Lev Raphael. Narrated by Robin Sigerman. Coming as an audiobook, fall 2020.